Yeah, I'm Jeff Bullock, owner of River Rescue. We're a complete service and repair workshop specifically for ribs or original inflatable boats. The River Rally is happening here in Perth, WA for the first time. It came about because we love ribs. You know, the workshop guys, myself, we just love inflatable boats, everything they're capable of, the styling and the performance. And nothing like this has been done in Australia, I believe, but certainly in Western Australia. The format is a controlled and safe start from the river at the speed limit through the port or Fremantle. Once you get out to the heads, there is a course, a suggested course around northwest, around Rottnest Island, anti-clockwise. We've done that so that you do a complete circumnavigation of the island, and we try to include the relevant authorities along the way for their consideration and approval. It's basically straight back into Thompson's Bay for a sausage sizzle.
We've got a pretty confused fish to start with, and then we got halfway across and seemed to get into a good rhythm and a pattern and sat on about 30 to 32 knots most of the way across. When we got a bit of a lee on the island, bumped it up to around 40, 42, and then hit west end and a few times vertical there, which is a bit exciting.
Get in. 22 minutes at Thompson Bay and then about an hour and a half around
it.
Yeah, I did west end front on still out of control.
Luckily we had 40 horsepower.